We are taking important steps in the development journey of Kerala. The development works starting today are spread across the state. They cover a wide range of sectors. They will power and empower this beautiful state whose people are making rich contributions to India's progress. The 2000 megawatt state of the art Pugalur Thrissur high voltage direct current system is being inaugurated today. This is the first HVDC interconnection of Kerala with national grid. Thrissur is an important cultural center of Kerala. Now it will also be the power center for Kerala. This system will facilitate transfer of large quantum of power to meet the growing power demand of the state. It is also the first time the VSC converter technology had been introduced in the country for transmission. It is indeed a moment of pride for all of us. Friends, internal power generating sources in Kerala are seasonal. This makes the state largely dependent on import of power from the national grid. This gap had to be bridged. The HVDC system helps us achieve this. Now, there will be access to power with reliability. It is equally important to strengthen intra-state transmission network for delivery of power to the households and industrial units. There is another aspect which makes me happy about this project. The HVDC equipment used in project have been made in India. This makes our Atmanirbhar Bharat movement stronger.